My name is Professor Mark Hayes, and after 10 years of painstaking work, I have finally found a way to make a clone of myself via the use of my dog.
Only one problem. It doesn't act like a human yet.
Don't know what I was looking for, and my time was running wild. A million dead end streets. Every time I thought I got it made, it seemed the taste was not so sweet. So I turned myself to face me, but I've never caught a glimpse of how the others must see the faker. I'm much too fast to take that test. Ch-ch-ch-ch-changer.